be mulching a lawn today. I'll show you how that works. We don't use catcher. Instead of the catcher, we have a mulching plug that just blocks up the rear catcher part, plugs up the back of the mower. All the grass in there, cuts it very fine, pushes it back down into the grass. It's got a rear rubber flap here at the back just to distribute it a bit better, but yeah, I'll just show you how good it mulches. It does a really good job. They're awesome mowers, these 21 inch Honda self-propelled. So I'll get stuck into it.
Mulches extremely well. Just cuts it to so fine it's nearly like dust. This is buffalo turf, very popular grass in Sydney, Australia. It's got a broad leaf, it's very thick, it's quite tough, it's very strong. Quite hard to cut, especially when it gets long, but it's actually just seeding at the moment. It's the middle of February. lovely property down here at Narrabeen. This is on the northern beaches of Sydney, Australia. There's Long Reef and Polaroid down to the south. And then Sydney's about half an hour, 30 minutes in the car. That's in the south direction that we're looking at now. It's facing east, over, you know, the nearest country would be New Zealand. And this is looking up north. It's Narrabeen Beach in the middle, or sort of where we are now. And then North Narrabeen at the end of the beach. And then you can see the central coast. Furthest headland right up there in the distance in the north. This beach here suffers from quite bad erosion when there's storms. If you check my other movies, I have filmed down here a few months ago, and the surf or the ocean, the sea level was basically coming right up to the back of all these houses. I do have some really good, there's two videos on there, so if you check my other movies if you're interested, you can have a look to just see the difference. But yeah, all this sand just gets washed away, but it's gradually coming back there. Anyway, back onto the lawn. I've only mowed that section that I showed you, just that middle section, just to show how good the Honda self-propelled mowers mulch. They're just a great mower. They're 21 inches wide. This is actually an older model that you can't actually purchase anymore in Australia. I picked it up at Christmas time second hand, but it had only been used a handful of times. And as you can see, it has no blade break. I wish they still made these mowers. These were actually assembled in Australia by Honda Power Equipment. Yeah, I was very lucky to find this Honda for sale. Just that the new models with the blade brake, I have heard they can play up a little bit. There's just a bit more to go wrong. But yeah, these are a great mower, and you can see how great that they cut grass. Anyway, guys, better get back to work and finish this lawn, and then I'm going for a swim in that ocean right there. Alright, have a good one, guys. Thanks for watching. See ya.